Home automation by controlling this remote. This is work on IO sensor. This is the TSOP sensor, right? This is the receiver and this is the transmitter, just like TV remote and dish TV. Okay, and this is our three light 1, light 2, light 3, and this is the 220 volt power supply that provide for light. And now I am pressing first switch. So first light is on, and then second, third, and then again press 3 switch, then third light is off, and second and first. Thank you.